What it do, my Elvis fanatics? We back at it again with an Elvis reaction, and today we're gonna do Don't Leave Me Now. I hope everyone's having a great morning. Keep your head up, keep going forward, stay blessed, subscribe to the channel, leave a like, notification bells on, you get all my videos, and let's get right into it.
Try it again, sir. All right, stand by. Everett demonstration number 2, take 1.
Don't leave me now.
I'm here to stay, Elvis.
If you should say you went through.
Oh, no. No, no.
Don't break my heart.
Uh-oh, he getting up. There he goes.
This heart that loves you. That just be nothing for me. If you should leave.
I think it's wonderful, Ben.
Think it's good enough for a record?
It sure is.
Well, then let's go ahead.
With a record?
Why not? How do you go about it?
Well, it isn't that easy, Ben. I mean, you have to go to a record company and sell them on the idea.
Well, then let's do it. You know the business, and I want to cash in on some of that loot.
Well, I don't know. We might try Geneva Records.
What can they do? Send me back to the pen.
To Geneva. I get it. Okay, Elvis.
Thanks, Peg, for letting me hear it.
I think he's got a very distinctive style.
Everybody's got a distinctive style these days.
Like, oh, I get a stuck up motherfucker. Fucking piece of shit.
You know they're going for the new sounds, Jack?
Oh, I wish I could help you with it, Peg. Do you know our program this year? We're sticking with the established record sellers.
Well, I guess we'll have to let MGM Records have it.
Well, I wish you luck.
Thanks anyway, Jack.
Let's get out of here.
Arrogant motherfucker.
I tell you what, Peg. Why don't you leave the tape with me overnight?
Nah.
Play over the phone to DL in New York.
Don't do that, because I bet you it's not copyrighted, and then he'll take it, and then he'll claim that it's his, and, you know, it's going to be a big mess, and I'm gonna have to break his legs for Elvis, and you know, I don't wanna do that, but it's gonna have to get done. And who the hell is Mikey Elba? Who's that? They wanna sell him instead of us selling Elvis? My mouth.
That's the best I can do for you.
Oh, that'd be wonderful, Jack. Thank you.
I wouldn't.
I don't promise you anything. Well, it's nice to meet you, sonny.
Likewise, sir. Pretty sharp cufflinks. I'm gonna have me some, I guess, someday.
That's funny. I'm gonna have me some of them. See, you got plenty of those, buddy.
You'll make me the same kind of present.
You got plenty of those.
It'll be nice.
Goodbye, Jack.
Bye, Peg.
That's a whole lot of fucking mail.
Hello?
Hello, Vince. I'm afraid I have bad news.
You saw Lee's, huh?
Said the man in New York didn't like the tape.
Well, what do we do now?
Keep on trying other labels, I guess.
Okay, yes, you do that.
You do.
I'll meet you at that same restaurant. About 7, huh?
Okay. Bye.
That's what you do. Keep trying, Elvis.
Hi.
You've kept me waiting 20 minutes.
I'm in sleep. You late yet?
Certainly not. Vince, don't you know the meaning of the word courtesy?
No, we don't use it much in the backwoods. Let's see.
You might at least ask me what happened this afternoon.
What happened this afternoon?
You sold your record, that's all.
Swell. I could tear into a good steak.
Dude, she sold your record.
Just to say that you're happy about it?
Well, it wouldn't be easy. When the money starts rolling in, then I'll say I'm happy.
I mean, that's facts. I'm with you on that, Elvis.
Who'd you make the deal with?
Deltona.
Never heard of it.
It's fairly new. They're crazy about it, Vince. They say they're gonna push it real hard.
Great.
Let's celebrate, huh, Vince? We'll have a bottle of wine and a nice meal, and then after dinner we'll drive out and see my father and mother.
My man Vince knows something. My man Vince slash Elvis knows something's going on fishy. Who knows? Maybe that record label bought that for themselves? Because he's not signing nobody, so nobody really owns that. I don't know, man. That's more sign fishy.
I know you had a father, mother.
Well, he didn't win me on a quiz show. You like burgundy? Goes great with steak.
I like anything goes with steak. I'm broke.
I feel you, Elvis, man. I feel you, brother.
Well, it's all right with you. I'll pay for the meal.
You will if we eat. Hey, waitress.
I gotta watch this movie. I want to know what happens. This is interesting, actually. Appreciate this. I appreciate this a lot. Don't leave me now. Elvis Presley. Interesting. These record labels, man, they greedy, man. You know, they got their favorites. It's like in high school, you know, in basketball, varsity. They have their players already, you know. In the music industry, they have the people they're pushing already. A new guy like Elvis tries to come in. Even if he sounds great, they ain't going to try to push him because they're scared that they might flop. But you know Elvis is the man. He's the king, the legend. Can't be beat. Appreciate all y'all. Elvis fanatics. Subscribe to the channel. Leave a like, comment, notification bells on so you get all my videos. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace.